Are there any brothers from here who are non-Muslims? Any non-Muslim brothers?
All Muslims.
Any non-Muslim sisters?
に、未信徒の方っていらっしゃいますか?
Any sisters who are non-Muslim?
女性の方でムスリムでないという方。 質問、それで質問したいという方。男性陣。
Any sisters who are non-Muslims? Okay, no problem, inshallah. Any brothers who are non-Muslims? Okay, we can take a couple of questions. We have the order until 8 o'clock, so we'll take a couple of questions from the gents and from the sisters. Yes, brother. So at least Muslims should not complain that they don't get a chance. People complain that Muslims don't get a chance to ask questions. But the Muslim question session goes a bit fast.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan.
I'm
a computer engineering student. My question is, I have a question regarding the right of marriage in Islam. In case of both men and women are Muslims, believing, practicing Muslims with good characters, capable for living together, then is there any problem for Muslim parents to refuse such a marriage?
If the girl and the boy are Muslim and they're practicing and they want to marry, but naturally you shouldn't convince the parents. The parents are the elders, so it's preferably that you take the advice. But many a time some of the parents want rich,
yes,
beautiful. So you should tell them a beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that anyone gets married, when he chooses a life partner, he looks for four things: wealth, beauty, nobility, and virtue. The best among them is virtue. So give this hadith to the parents, and if she's a virtuous girl and a virtuous boy, then they should go ahead. And virtue is the best out of all these four criteria for marrying a spouse. Hope that answers the question. Are you confident there is one God?
いかがですか? 自信のほどは?
自信はあるけど、 やっぱり豚肉美味しいし。
She said, yes, I have confidence in those two. However, pork is yummy.
Sorry?
She said, pork is yummy.
Delicious.
Pork is yummy.